Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know? Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. Yeah. I'll take your bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Hey.
Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. Be here if you need me.
Hello, brother.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you.
The knife. It is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost.
That blade spit the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me.
Leave us.
What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. Paint Tata on his body, power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakya, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors. And I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
And I will see you again soon, warrior.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
You're here, Jason. Voss's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
We don't have much time, Jason. Plant the C4! Jason!
C4 planted!
Convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Here. I'm crazy explosion.
guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men.
Oh, holy shit!
Who the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Definition of insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. The first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. Everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill, Herman. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, fuck you!
Yeah.
that son of a bitch. No fucking way is he taking those warriors.
The chopper. That must be where he took the warriors.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas, in celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay, I will tell her right now.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Rakyat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You would be leaving soon.
Thank you.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
What kind of man are you? Your senses can cloud the others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire in you. Tell me who I am. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatao. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Vaas and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Vaas falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
Don't worry, Amano. Don't worry.
unpredictable, motherfucker. Sister's company. She's gonna make a warrior out of you. We're so fucked, Jason. Come on. Pull the trigger. Come on, motherfucker. Pull the trigger! Let's go shoot me! You.
Left me, the tribe, his birthright. Hoyt Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Hoyt will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
We'll take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rocket will miss you not being here.
Oh, will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.